Let's divide 3,771 by 8. And we're going to do a little bit of long division, so the way we set it up. So the first thing we want to do and think about, well, does 8 go into 3? Well, no, 8 does not go into 3, so we'll keep moving. Does 8 go into 37? Sure, 8 times 4 is 37. 8 times 5 is 40, so that's too big. So 8 goes into 37. 8 goes into 37 4 times. 4 times 8 is 32. And we subtract, and we get 37 minus 32 is 5. And just so you have a little glimpse of what's actually going on here, we're really saying, how many times does 8 go into 3,700? And we're saying that 8 goes into 3,700 400 times, there's 4 sitting in the hundreds place, and that 400 times 8 is 3,200, and that when you subtract 3,200 from 3,700, you're getting 500. But we'll revert back to just the traditional long division mechanics. But that's what's really going on here. 8, when we say 8 goes into 37 4 times, we're really saying 8 goes into 3,700 400 times. But let's keep going. So now we have this 5 to deal with, which is, as we already talked about, it's in the hundreds place, so it's really a 500. But now let's bring down another place value. So let's bring down the 7. And let's think about how many times does 8 go into 57? And we're really thinking about how much 8 goes into 570. But 8 goes into 57. Let's see. 8 times 5 is 40. 8 times 6 is 48. 8 times 7 is 54. So let's go 7 times. 7 times 8. We've already, oh, actually, I did that right. 8 times 7, 8 times, my multiplication tables are weak. It is 8 times, so it does go into 7 times, but 7 times 8 isn't 54, it's 56. Always have trouble with that one. It is 56. And so now we subtract again. And 57 minus 56 is 1. And now we have one more place value to bring down. We have, let me do it in a color I haven't used yet, I'll do blue. We have a 1 to bring down. And now we're literally saying, how many times does 8 go into 11? Well, 8 goes into 11 1 time. 1 times 8 is 8. And we are left with, because we have no more places to bring down, 11 minus 8 is 3. So 8 goes into 3,771 471 times. And the remainder here is 3.